Okay, the other vehicle that everybody keeps on asking me about is this 1982 VW Caddy. It is a 1.6 liter non-turbo. It does run perfect. I don't know if this battery will have enough juice in it to allow it to run. I think it's a good running motor. The only problem is somebody... Well, look, everything has been unhooked on this. Look, this has been unhooked. Unhooked. Yeah, so I think, if something was bad to happen, you're kind of... No warning. Anyways, these are incredibly simple to work on. The only problem with this one is it has some driver side sill. The door doesn't close right. You can see that the sill right here has got some rust issues, and it's actually got a bent body. Somebody took and overloaded it and put a whole bunch of topsoil in it or something. Anyway, so it ended up bending it. And so that's why this has been not put left on the road. I don't know how bad it is or if it even drives straight anymore. I don't know. I guess I could slap my dealer plate on the back of it and take it for a test spin, but I haven't even done that yet. I haven't had time. The tailgate works like it's supposed to. He said he bought that on eBay or something. This has got... It's got its little problems here and there, but to find a topper that's the same color and good shape, that's pretty hard to find. This one looks pretty good. It's got a GTI steering wheel on it. I don't think a lot of stuff is hooked up on this guy. Got a burn mark in there. Homemade kick panel or something. I don't know if this thing's 225,000 kilometers on it. Oh yeah, it's totally dead. Totally dead. Hey, there's a penny. Sweet. Glove box is different color. What else is on this thing? Ugh. The door is a little rough there with some rust. It's not all the way through, but I mean, it's such an old machine. What can you expect for this old? Looks like it's been leaking here a little bit. All there, like there's some crafty work, whatever, to keep it from leaking worse. Looks like the cowl's all mangled up here. I don't know. I think it'd be a good sell it as is kind of thing for $800. I mean, it's kind of hard to find these things anymore anyways that run and drive no problem, but this one's just got a bent problem on it, bent body, but anyways, message me at canadacatalyst@gmail.com for any more information, and we are located in Rodney, Ontario.